Hey guys, what's up? Alright, we're back here. And, I kind of forgot to save the file. So, things are kind of the same. I tried to get everything back to where it was, so I still have, I think things are at a lot of different level. Like, he's not leveled up like how he was, so things are a little bit different, but it's close enough to the same. So, yeah. I'm gonna go through here. Oh, there's a battle right here. Alright. So I'm gonna run down this side, do everything here, and I'm gonna go back up and battle everyone on the other side and train a little bit. Zelia, alright. Let's see. Fun thing. Alright. I kinda wanna train Skipper up a lot. I really don't. It's been a couple days since I played guys, so. If you don't remember by my last video, or 2 videos, I don't know. So yeah. Yeah. All right. Let's see. Grimer. This one I feel is gonna be a longer video, because I feel good. We'll find the play for a while. All right. Let's get that Grimer dead. I got that. Got that 77 XP. Let's go. Alright. And I want this up here. I don't know what it is. I feel like it's a great ball. I'm just running from this thing. Ah! There's so many things. There should be less things. I don't like all these things. Everything for the most part should be the same. I want this. Is it a great ball? It is. Ah, damn, I'm good. Alright, let's go. No, stop it. Damn it. That is what I got. I can't catch any of these things. I want them. Ooh. I want that. That makes sense. Oh, but he might not be. I was gonna say, he might be a type that gets hurt by it, in which case I don't want that in his ability. Oh, there's another thing there. I feel like that's something really pointless. I remember it's really pointless, but you know, whatever. Can't hurt. Just running over there. It's only probably 2 battles. No big deal. Just gonna keep running from this stuff just so I don't. We'll level up enough from all the trainer battles we're gonna do. Just keep going. Is it? Oh no! It's about. Ooh. Actually kind of cool. Probably kind of useful. Huh. I don't know why. Yeah, it's pretty cool. I think I changed the canvas. I feel like that wasn't the same game, but then again, the fact that that great ball is still a great ball makes me think that maybe I didn't change. I think I changed the TM items. I don't know, to be honest. I said I was gonna. Oh well. Found some good Pokemon in the grass. Let's see if this guy's good Pokemon. Let's see how good your Pokemon are. Yeah, hi. Nice cat. Level 10. Pretty good. Pretty good level. Petal Dance, you. Get Petal Danced. Ooh. Ooh. Can we dance? Ooh. Oh, it's super. Predicted. I hope he was a ground type. I hope, like, I read him that hard. Just knew he was a ground type. God damn, I'm good. Alright, let's go heal up. Oh, a Slowpoke Tail guy. Yes. I want it. Akizu's is loaded. If I remember right, I think there's an item over this place. Don't know what it is. I don't know if I changed the hidden items. Might have. Let's get something cool. Let's get like a, I was gonna say Sacred Ash, but I was like, wait, yeah, Sacred Ash would be kind of cool. I feel like a Sacred Ash. Something like overpowered and cool. What the heck? Is that not one here? Huh. Seraph for them. Nah, there's definitely something up here. Are you kidding me? Is there really nothing? Oh, really isn't anything here. Interesting. Oh, alright. Let's go up. We'll reinstall. Well, let's see. Should trade out. Let's see. Let's switch train 420 here. Alright. See what these guys got. Fira? Alright. Level 10. I don't remember what type Fira is. We've run into him. Blastoise is pretty bulky normally, so it shouldn't matter. That's just like. Yeah, it shouldn't matter. It's power trick. Alright. So I'm gonna guess you're a psychic type. So I'm a shadow force. So. Ooh. Disappear, huh? Ooh. Oh. Boom. That should kill. Yeah, I was gonna say. Yeah. Solid kill, solid kill. Alright. Powder snow. Bad effort what type you are? What's the report score? Alright. Alright. God Scarlet? Oh my god. We just killed a god. Oh. No. I want your number. Friggin' 10-year-old kid out here wants to give his number for pedophile. What? I didn't say it. I didn't say it, guys. Guys, I didn't say it, please. No, please. Nah, fuck. Oh, another god. All these guys are gods. Oh my god. Ooh. I mean, I don't have anything that strong with this guy. Oh. I don't know, I'm being like electric type. But why would I go to that? Let's go to Doidle. As you guys might have realized by now, I'm really shitty with nicknames. Like, that's the hardest part about these Nuzlocke is I'm shit with nicknames, guys. He's got a water spell. Lick a tongue. Alright. Well, ooh, well, it's gonna take this. It's gonna take this like a champ. Yeah. Ooh. Just ate that. Disappear on this guy. Charge me. Okay, he's electric type. Alright, it's gonna hurt if he gets me, but he ain't me. I'm about to kill him right here. Bop. Gone. That's what I saw. So, alright. You switch out and get an XP for that. That's lame. Bye, not when you get his XP. What's with you, Jigglypuff? Okay. You, I feel fine just pecking. Yeah. Ooh. Oh my lord. I'm just predicting everybody. I know their types. I just know these fools' types. This is so bad. I mean, I know I'm good. I know I'm this good. Oh, I got a crit. Hope mattered. Hope mattered. No. Kuno. Hey, Batman. Love this sword, Kuno. You know what? Level 5, son. I mean, what are their last? I forgot what are their last right here. This thing's bulky as heck. Yeah, crap. I might need to get out of here. Oh yeah, I tried those two. Yeah, I'm gonna get out of here. Oh no. 420. Can't, oh crap, I'm wrapped. That's right. god, oh god, oh god, oh god. No. No. I'ma die. I'm gonna die. No. 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 Don't die. Please don't die there, Rat. That's 3-2. No, please don't die. Please don't die. Please don't die. Please don't die. Please don't. No. 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 We lost for 20. Come on. But no. Are you cool, man? Think you good? Think you good, man? Yay. Good day. Guys. Guys. We just lost 420. Now. Damn it. Damn it. Fuck. It's not okay. God. Fuck. Whatever. Get dead. Don't care. Angry. It's bullshit. All of it. What just happened? Oh. Must have gone down there. My mic's kind of like I'm talking right into it. Well, not right into it, I have my pop filter. But it's like it's here, and so it blocks the tiniest corner of the screen when I go like this. So. Apologize. But that could all look really cool in this game. Get a shadow pop. Under. It's gonna hurt. Not. Ha! Now I'm electric dead. Mwahaha. Fine. Who do you think I am? Yeah, I'm a normal type. Mwahaha. I don't know what that is. Why is this hurting so bad? Am I gonna lose to this thing? What the fuck? This isn't okay, I'm gonna lose to this thing. Come on. Seal up. And again, I mean, when I think about it, it's still Crobat's base total stats against Phanpy's. So, I guess I can't be surprised. No, no one is. Actually. Ah, oh, he'll have to do that. I'll go after it. Get out of here. Alright. Let's see. Let's go. Let's see. Let's go. Alright. Yeah. Let's switch Pokemon. Yeah. No. This thing is definitely not speed because Donphan is slow as shit. I'm gonna just water spout. I was gonna say, I don't remember which one's the strong one. Spout, yeah. You're dead. Could have gone for the ghost, but I didn't want more so I have Shadow Force. I think it's better than Shadow Force. Yeah, Shadow Force. Alright. I need to be gone. So there, just to get me. Shadow Claw? I'll keep it loose. Shadow Claw. I'm good. I like to do water moves more. Alright. That's it. Go battle. I think there's one more guy up here. Oh no, I'm just gonna last guy. Alright. I think it's everyone here. Let's go deposit 420. now $420. I don't care. I'm being honest, guys. I didn't like $420. Don't care for drowsy. Alright. So. Oh yeah, another thing you notice is I don't have the Cyndaquil anymore, so you know. What's up? Who died? This guy did. So, I no longer have my super cool Cyndaquil. I don't have Syringe anymore. I think I'm gonna land him. Balance out, remember. Alright, so let's heal. And then we'll go into the cave. Alright. I still have Pokeballs, right? I'm gonna check to make sure I have Pokeballs. Oh yeah, plenty. I was gonna say, if I can catch whoever's in this cave. This guy's down here for me to fight too, so I think I'll heal up also after I fight. I think there's this guy, and I think there's a guy on the other side too. Alright, on like the left before I walk in. Technician hands. I don't know how to say that. I don't know if I'm saying that right. I really hope I am. I can't imagine any other way that being said. It's hilarious. Alright. Just get some XP real quick. Better not. I almost killed you too. For another one. You done? Get out! Thank God, son. I don't know why I keep doing this. Oh my God. Voltoid. All right. So I'm gonna keep battling. Crazy. I feel like I really shouldn't do playthroughs. I feel like just my commentary style doesn't work for playthroughs as well as it does like battling. Because I know more kind of about battling. Things like I can have something to talk about. During this, I kind of just get weird. Which isn't bad. No problem with it. There's another guy. Oh, nope. I don't think I have the ability to smash rocks just yet. I might have. To be perfectly honest with you, I think I'm fucking up somewhere. Yeah, shouldn't I have Rock Smash by now? Yeah, I should. Did I miss Rock Smash somewhere? No. Am I getting in the cave here? Shit. I don't remember. I'm gonna assume not. I'm gonna assume I've done everything right up to this point. There's no reason to go left here, because you need defog, I think. Something like that. Jinx! Really? You better be some cool-ass type. Shit, I have no way of, like, barely touching you. Shit. I have no way of, like, not hurting you. I guess I'm just gonna have to chuck Pokeballs at you, unless I can find out what your type is. Tree likes it. 400. Okay, poison jab. I mean, you're a Shinx. I honestly don't want you, so if you don't get caught with this ball, I think I'm just gonna kill you. Damn it! I have to name it. Damn it. I'm legitimately gonna kill it. Alright. Poison. Great. Yeah, I'll nickname this thing Poison Electric. Poison Shinx. I mean, you're pretty cool. I don't have a name for you. Pablo. I'm doing all capital letters because I don't think it can last long. Oh wait, no, it's a girl. Pabla. Don't know why. Couldn't tell you why. What should be like the other option? Be like something super cool and hype. I just got a fucking Shinx. Sorry, God, like it's like a Cyndaquil. I'ma cry. What you want, man? What you? Oh wait, I'm supposed to be training Tuna or Can, I guess. Tuna, some Tuna. Supposed to be training. It's fine. Yeah, man. Stop. Man, I'm good at predicting these things types. Alright. Let's switch it up. Oh my. Are you guys seeing this? This fish just hobbling around behind me? I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry I did this to you. Oh my god. I'm just dragging this fish behind me. I'm so sorry. Oh my god. Yeah, I'm just. I like using Blast. It just is bulkier and I feel more confident. I don't die to like some rogue thing. And Ghost is a pretty decent defensive type, so. Okay. Special defense? I don't like it. The physical move. Think you're cool? Think you're cool, Spear? Not cool at all. You lame as fuck. Sun and Polaroid. Oh, well, Gan. I know your name's Gan. I'm gonna keep calling you Tuna. Should be called named you Tuna. Could have named you Tuna. Probably should have named you Tuna. What I did? It's my toy. Discharge. That one hurt a lot. Okay, it's grab. I was gonna say, that did a lot. Like, it's a polywag. Should not be having that kind of damage out, but. Okay. Gonna water spout this thing. Hope it dies. It should. To be honest here. Yeah. I would say it's still like a base one on your move at that point. That's a polywag. Not a fool. Actually, I don't think it was silly. Swablu. This is Pokemon, so. Tuna. Get some XP from it. Playing on a level, to be honest. It's. Oh boy, 8? Yeah, no, I ain't fighting that. That's I wanted to kill you, which. I mean. Ask anyone who's watching this. They might think I do. Honestly, some of these Pokemon, I'm not too excited about having. Honestly, just keep giving me just Gen 1 and Gen 2 stuff. I don't want any other stuff. How lame. Hey, this Swablu? Oh yeah. I'd wait till Gen 6, buddy. And technically like 6.5. Oh Ross, till you wanna be cool, man. Till then. And you're not even cool, your evolution's cool. Till then, you're garbage. The best thing was Altaria's like Parish song set. And oh my god, when that's the best thing about you. Something over here. I feel like there's something over here. Where's this place? I really should have bought that one, but I don't have the money for that. Probably should have fought that actually. I don't know. Let's see, what is this? Yeah, Pokemon, not bad. Alright, I'm gonna fight you. I could have had a Magnezone! Guys! It's like one of the coolest Pokemon in the game. Are you kidding me? This is like my 7th favorite Pokemon. Oh my god. He's using Bone. He's Ground type. type, and I need one of those. Oh my god. And he gets 5 hits? Guys, this isn't fair. You can't. I'm gonna use Water Spell. It's probably still gonna kill me. Level 6. Could have had a Magnezone. Could have had a ground type Magnezone. But no. Ooh, Drain Punch. That's cool. Charitable Break. Let me Drain Punch. I think the same power. Drain Punch might have been weaker in this gen, actually. I feel like it was. Freaking, I had the option to get a Magnezone and I get a mother. Fuck. I'm gonna do a Battle Scarf here. Stop showing your face. Fuck it. Where's this one? No. I'm gonna say I don't want to hit this guy on. I don't. Wow. I need to heal. No, like, don't be like Dark Type 2. Like, please don't. Dig? Perfect. I'm gonna heal up this turn then. And again, all the, well, now that I think about it, all the ground type moves are physical. Magnezone has shit physical attack, so, I don't know. Probably won't be good, but then again, I was using, I guess early game it doesn't matter, since I was using Siphon Attack, has no special attack. I was using no special, no. There's like 5 damage, 4. What I was gonna say, then I was like, I should have just used Water Spell, because at least I know that's gonna hit. Or Water Spell. Just because I know it's gonna hit. I think that's pretty good. 99 moves? Pretty powerful. Let's go, dude. Yeah, yeah, the only thing confusing is how you're dressed. Why is that? Oh, because steals. That's right. Whatever. Going to Dark Path. I'm Flare Blitzing you. I'm Flare Blitzing you, Cynthia. That's how angry I am at you right now. I'm Flare Blitzing you and fucking your face. Of course you get the attack rise, too. Get dead. You make me angry that you exist and I can't have you. Something better happen. I better be able to like a Typhlosion later on. To be honest, I'll just keep battling. This thing does not have best. That special. You're actually. I'm just gonna assume it's hurt too. Good. I just want it to. I'm gonna assume this. Yeah. You're missing your own type. Don't do any of those. Don't burn me or paralyze me or any of that stuff. Why did you have to paralyze me? Why? Why'd you have to do that? I'm gonna get paralyzed the next 2 turns, watch. I did way too much. Oh god, wait, no, just crit'll kill me. Oh yeah, I'm immune. I'm immune. Wait, shouldn't Phantom win too? Wait, whatever, doesn't matter. Get dead, okay. Let's heal everything up real quick. Unparalyze and then poison and stuff. Ah, see, I even have exactly what I need. You get unparalyzed. You get unpoisoned. That should be good. Grab this down here. Another great ball, alright. Would be nice, like, you know, for a magazone to like refuel. But a magazone stop showing up. It makes me angry to see you, magazone. Stop. I'm gonna fight you. I can fight you. I jumped. No. Wait a minute. Hold up. Okay, I was gonna say, please don't miss. Okay, I'm gonna not do that ever again. Because then I forgot. He has no physical attack, but I'm a Finny. I don't have any defense. Don't wanna get 2 hits. It's gonna waste my time just sitting here. But I'm still wasting my time. Training up this fucking tuna can. I'm gonna juke this guy. I didn't juke that guy. Wait a minute. Hold up. Hold up, man. No, please. Guy, hold up. Wait a second. You can hold up. What, guy? Guy. Okay, psychic type, perfect. Whew. I got scared there for a second, man. Holy crap. You're my collecting enemy. Oh god. This is gonna give so much XP, or at least it's better. Yeah. Yeah, give me some good XP. Arceus just shows up. Hello, I am Arceus. Holy crap. Anyway. Probably. Oh well. This is the right way. Yeah. I think there's an item over there, but I don't want it that bad. I'm gonna be honest. I prefer the shades of my Corpus. This thing's ugly as shit. I need to heal this thing up, just in case, like, I can't run away from something. Potion. Alright. Awakening? Alright. Can't hurt to have that. Guy. Battle. Let's go. Celebi. I want that. I'd never be able to catch it, but I want it. It's good. Oh no. Can't put the egg in. Let's go skip it. Damn, I don't want Celebi. Wood hammer. I don't even be able to touch this thing with his mom. I probably need a Thunder Fang. Do like at least 30%. Ho! Why'd you have Wood Hammer if you're not a grass type? Okay. See, I predict every single one of these people. Yes, Rich. Back to King. I mean, hopefully when this thing's Illuminion, it's gonna be like. Decent. I don't think you are. To be honest, I don't know Luminion sets. I've never used one. To be honest, I don't even know why I know its name. I think I was watching an FFA and I saw someone use it. Because I can't imagine why. I know Leon's name. It's the most famous one. Alright, climb back. The stomach tank. Yes. The only thing I hate about the stomach tank, I feel like I can miss it. 95 accuracy. Like, I know I'm going to when it's important. You know what, it's fine. We just use Blastoise. We can catch something right here. Come on. Be something cool. Be something cool. Yes! Oh my, yes! Oh, yes, I want you. And it's downward for, oh my god, you're the coolest thing I've ever seen. I think it's a fighting type. I'm gonna feel fine. Drain punch me. I have no attack stat. Okay. Perfect. So I can do that again. What? No. No. Fucking Ivysaur. Fucking crashing. Fuck. Why do I have so many fucking ghost types? Fucking crashing. Fucking death. Fucking worth this motherfucker. Hey. Hey, you. Alright. So I think we're just gonna go talk through stuff, and we'll go through the Team Rocket stuff next episode. Fuck you. I got a fish. Do you see this fish? Fish in his face. Yeah. Yeah, what you gonna do about my fish, son? That's what I thought. I just realized how bad that looked about what my fish might have been doing. But it's fine. I'm gonna go grab the charcoal. Real quick. I'm gonna talk to Kurt. I'm gonna grab the charcoal. Talk to Kurt. Because I think it's out there already. I don't think I have to do the whole wood thing before it gets put out there. It might. I might have to. I'm gonna leave. So, we'll see. Oh, it's a full heal. Okay, I must have put that stuff up then. Alright. Well, that's cool. Full heal's really good too. So let's get to- please stop lagging. There we go. Yes. Yeah, okay. Alright, yep. Alright. I honestly love the look of this fish. No. Come on. Alright, so thanks for watching, guys. We're gonna come next time and go beat Team Rocket. So thanks for watching, guys. See you later. Bye.